our trout run, which is one of our nursery streams here in Pennsylvania in Lake Erie. And what we're doing is we're collecting steelhead to spawn to continue the program that we have for the steelhead that return to the tributaries every year for our catchable program. We go into the creek with nets. We're selecting out males and females of a certain size and of a certain health condition. And then we're spawning those ripe females with ripe males to make sure that this program continues.
Looking good now, Kevin?
There's certain recognized diseases in Lake Erie, and we're not allowed to stock fish that have those diseases. And through biosecurity protocols, we ended up having to move the whole stocking our spawning process here to the lake shore. So what we're doing this year, as opposed to last year, is we're spawning right here on the beach. We have this shed here that we're doing all the spawning in. Nobody from the stream is allowed into the shed, just the fish. We're taking the eggs and the milk from the females and the males, so we don't bring any adults that could possibly be contaminated from Lake Erie back into our biosecure hatchery. Pennsylvania stocks about 57 to 60% of the steelhead that are stocked into Lake Erie between all five jurisdictions. So the 1.1 million fish that we stock here really is the driver for the fishery, not only in Pennsylvania, but we see some of our Pennsylvania fish in Ohio and New York as well. When you go out and buy your fishing license and buy your Lake Erie stamp, you're helping not only to enjoy the access that we've purchased on all these tributaries or many of the tributaries, but you're also helping support this program and the future of steelhead fishing for Georgia.